Just over 10 years ago, Gibraltar celebrated its success in the EU courts. It had overcome two challenges on tax, one on material selectivity, which would have meant tweaking our tax laws, and the other more serious one on regional selectivity, which could see Gibraltar part of the UK for tax purposes. The principle of regional selectivity was first raised by the European Commission against Gibraltar, with the government saying the European Commission no longer believes in it, as is evidenced by the fact that it's rejected it in the context of this new investigation. The government is confident Spain's arguments will again be rejected, as they were in 2008. The Chief Minister says the European Commission's decision that the principle of regional selectivity does not apply to Gibraltar is clear. Fabian Picado claims the Spanish action is therefore doomed to failure. In this new annulment application, the Spanish government seeks to argue that the information the Commission possessed, showing the existence of territorially selective state aid, should have led it to doubt the selective scope of the aid. Therefore, it will argue that by confining itself to material selectivity, the Commission came to incorrect conclusions, given that there may be more aid than actually identified. For his part, opposition member Danny Feetham says that although from a legal standpoint the application is based on an argument that's been dismissed, Spain's intention is clear. It's attempting to resuscitate arguments with serious constitutional implications with the aim of ultimately preventing the ROC from being in control of its own tax regime.